This is a lice brush. I'm just cleaning it out because the guy right before you had a bit of a problem. Don't worry, I've sanitized it already. I've cleaned everything. Don't panic. It's fine. Anyway, yeah, his kid caught it from kindergarten. So, what were you in for today again? I forgot. Brows and beard. Okay. Do you want to start first with the beard or your brows? So just have a seat, and I'll slowly start. I want to first sanitize. I'm just gonna sanitize the area first. Make sure that it's nice and clean. Okay, close a little bit. Good. I just don't want to get it in your eyes, because there's some alcohol in here. Just to clean away. And just to make sure we have a clean canvas to work with. Okay, so if you'll excuse me, I forgot my spoolie. I'll just use this because it's really fine. I sanitized it. Not to worry, it's gonna be fine. But do you see how fine it is, how thin? I see a little guy in here. Don't worry. Okay, let me just... I forgot my spoolie, so I wanna brush your eyebrows up. Yeah, you signed the waiver before you. Okay, good. I'm nothing. I'm just happy you signed it. Okay, good. So just make sure they're all combed up. Now, I'm going to grab my little scissors and my tweezers. These ones have ladybugs on them. They're Tweezerman. The best that there is available. In general. Yeah. Oh, man. Okay. So, let me just move these little hairs out of the way. I want to make sure I have a nice canvas to work with. Okay. Dip that in a little bit of white cream shadow, because I want to just very softly trace exactly where I'm going to block, because I don't want to make your brows too thin. I mean, it would already suck that up. Alright. Now, let me okay. Do they? Yeah. Oh, it looks even. Okay. Now. Right, just outside of those white lines that we made. Okay. No, I'm not gonna go overboard. I just want to make sure that we're just doing a little cleanup. There's nothing to worry about. Painful. Yeah, I get a lot of people sneezing when I do their eyebrows. I don't know why or what that is thanks to. Okay, I think you're looking pretty good so far. Just a few. Using it for the lice brush earlier. Just comb them up and then over here that collects. Just gonna flick it off. Okay. Again, just make sure that we have a nice right there. This area right here, that we have a nice straight line that's not some. Okay, close. Make sure we get all of those little strays. Yeah, good. The other one. Okay, simple, clean. I think it's really good for you. Wanna go tea? Okay. So we're gonna do a wet shave here and here. What would you like? We can just go through it with the machine. Okay, that's fine. Alright. So then we'll start lathering and shaving with the razor. Is that okay? Yeah, we'll shape it. You can look in the mirror and tell me what you want as we're doing it. Good. Okay, ready? some spots. doing really good. Looks really good. Let me just clean. The majority of it, and then I'm gonna get you to walk over to the sink. Like a new, whole new person. Okay, go over to the sink for me, splash your face, and come back, and I'll apply some cream. Alright, so the one we like to use here, at least, is the prep. Because it's relatively natural, and as you can see, it's referred to as a dermaprotective. Let me just read it to you so you know what I'm putting on you. It's dermatologically tested, and it says it is an effective remedy for all kinds of skin irritation thanks to its effects. Calming, soothing, and refreshing. Original formula suitable for men and women, adults and children. And it can be used from irritation caused by sun, wind, shaving, insect bites, like broken skin, and it's just a really good product, this one, so that's what I'm gonna use on you. So, I won't do too much, but brand new. Me and helping me have an extra platform onto which I can make videos for you where I don't have to worry about the rules here on YouTube, and I don't know, we can just hang out there and I can send you drawings sometimes, and thank you so much for